Alfie. Now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do this, Bridget.
I know. That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular.
I don't think this is going to work.
I'll teach you the proper points when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and glance. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair.